Here in the heart of America, we know that redemption is more than just a word. It's a promise we make to ourselves and to each other. Our nation's story is one of second chances, of forging a path forward even in the face of mistakes. It's about rebuilding what's broken, healing what's wounded, and coming together to create something stronger than before. But redemption isn't just an abstract idea. It's something we see every day in our communities. It's the single parent working two jobs to provide for their children, the veteran who finds purpose in serving others, and the neighbor who lends a hand when times are tough. As a nation, we must embrace redemption in our policies and our actions. We must reform a criminal justice system to focus on rehabilitation, not just punishment. We must ensure that every American has access to quality education and affordable healthcare, so that opportunities for redemption are within reach for everyone, instead of the few. Together, we can build a future where no one is defined by their past, where everyone has the chance to contribute, and where compassion paves the way for progress. I believe in an America where redemption is more than a distant dream. It's a reality that we create every day, hand in hand. Join us in this journey towards a better tomorrow. We can write a new chapter in America's history. Together, here, on the Still at Their Very Best tour.